Okay, so this is the quick update video for the best labeling method. I didn't have any time to verify this last week. Sorry to make you guys wait for a week. So basically, what I verified is how much EXP you can gain from 10 minutes in different floor. And here, I'm specifically talking about floor 40-2 and floor 47-2. I grind each floor with 1 hour time limit, and I record my EXP gain every 10 minutes. Floor 40-2 has 3 EXP quests, and floor 47-2 has 2 EXP quests. Floor 40-2 has a higher EXP gain in quest than floor 47-2. And because of that, at first I thought the floor 40-2 is still superior than floor 47-2 because it has a higher maximum EXP gain. But later when I finished the test and I find out that floor 47-2 is actually better than floor 40-2. The main reason for that is because the mobs position in maps. Mobs from floor 40 actually spawns really spread out in maps, so it's hard to gather them and kill them all at once, and that will slow down your pace. But mobs from floor 47 doesn't really have that problem. They're all packed in each area, so it's really easy to gather them and kill them all at once. Even floor 47's maximum EXP for quests is lower than floor 40, but for the speed of completing quests, the floor 47 is higher than floor 40. You can gain 3.5 to 4 million EXP every 10 minutes in floor 40. And for floor 47, you can gain about 5 million to 5.5 million every 10 minutes. So there's 1.5 million boost in here. Of course, you will need a 6 people party for that too, and also, I has a boost, so my number is probably gonna be different than your numbers. But it still doesn't change the fact that floor 47-2 is better than floor 40-2. So conclusion, floor 40-2 is set days now, so go to floor 47-2, and that's the best farming spot now. For EXP, of course, yeah. You know how to farm them, right? Just go accept the 2 subquests from floor 47-2 and repeat that over and over again. Yeah, that's it. So as usual, when this video is outdated, I'll just write an outdated sign in the title. So as long as this video doesn't have an outdated sign in the title, this is still the best labeling out method. So yep, that was it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.